Fuck is happening here? This one. It's this one. And I need this shit now. Okay, all closed. Oh, 5:29:11. need my things back. Oh, now they soap.
Why is this here?
Man, how can I tell what should be the first one? They all look the fucking same. Can I tell which is the first one? What the fuck, man? This is how you're gonna block me. Ninjutsu, mrvice. Ninjutsu. Smirš. I need to resolve that music box. Man, I don't know how. There's not even an indication of how am I supposed to do it. Can see just a bit of a progress, okay, but no. I suppose to dream about which one is first. stupid logic behind this with the scratches, I guess, but... It's crap. Shit. That's for the tank. That's definitely for the tank. I need to say, I don't want to do the puzzle again. Fucking real. Am I supposed to know the right order now? Rose's best friend in the whole wild world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing is the world to us. Wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. door is open. That's the well from the movie. Miroslave. Sick, man. Sick. Sick. Mm-hmm. Miuslave.
Blah, 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 blah.
Miuslave. I got a fuse box. What is it for? What's the bloody fuse box for, man? Today. God damn.
Thank you. my cute friends!
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right.
What about my things?
Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
Angie. Legs.
That makes two.
Puzzle boss. Where's my gear? Oh, it gave me back everything. Nice. Let's get the fuck out of here. I was beneviento, man. That was disgusting. Angie. I think we need to type that name if we want a reward. Right here on her grave. Examine. Where is it? Don't as creepy as though. It doesn't move anymore. Very valuable. Necklace with two holes. What am I supposed to put here? Fuck. Louisa's key. Come on. Work your shit. Yo, I seen a house that requires Louisa's key, but what's this now? Shit. I don't know how to open this. Are the puzzles good? Good, good, they're good. am I supposed to put here, man? Maybe something from here? Okay. Holy fucking shit. Shotgun. I know now. Let me try to use it on a grave, but I doubt it will be stupid. A ball made of metal decorated with a sun and moon. To do with a grave. Can I even get out?
Yeah.
What the? Thanks for the sub. It's going well, but I'm a bit tired. It's 4 a.m. I like the game, it's solid. Madalena yet. That's her name, Madalena. Valuable. Fuck if I know anymore. Photo of a strange bird. What? Photo of a bird as blue as the sky. I see it. I know where it is. I know. Am I supposed to kill that bird? Explosive rounds. Luthier's key. And a house with a guitar. Okay, we're opening that shit next. Save. Mistress Donna is now Mother Miranda's adopted daughter. She would only talk to Angie, the doll her father made her. Planted them in front of Miss Claudia's grave. Something spherical, that's for the ball. Okay, put it. Sun and moon. Holy shit, man. What makes this? Skull. Can I go to that grave now? We know it's Donna, but I don't know, and I don't have a clue. Checked everywhere. Everything's blue. To chill with them, old man. I ain't wasting ammo on them. Fuck that.
Does this look familiar to you? I've gotten some new stock.
Vivianette. Energy, very valuable. Onyx skull.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
New supplies.
An interesting selection.
Flashbang. Power. Rest of you will wait.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Please come again.
Now let's see what happens when we enter this here. Legs flask. Nothing. That's it. The bird is next. And the house with a guitar. The bird. Oh my God. Bird. Juicy game. Can we upgrade anything for a juicy game? Is freaking Quetzal available? No. Unbelievable, man. Am I supposed to go back there? Louisa's key. Was it for this? No, that's six wings. Maestro collection. I need to open this and go around and grab this. I hope it's a magnum. Straight to the guitar house. I hope that there won't be any enemies down there. I really don't want to waste ammo. Just to figure out how. After the tractor.
Ah,
It's a solid game. I don't know why people are hating it. It's not Resident Evil, but it's a solid game on its own. Maybe there would be less hate if they didn't call it Resident Evil, you know. Luthier's key. Get her fifth birthday. 1-7, goddammit, 1-7. Steal, whatever. The rifle, high capacity mag. Still more in the house. What? Death. Blue. Very valuable. Louisa's key. What is it for? I have a lockpick if I can go there. And I'll go there. Just let me get out. Here. Hey, there's more, really. What did I miss? What the fuck did I miss? Is that it? It's blue. To the altar then down. I think I can open it now. And what's Louisa's key for? Let's put 6 wings. Louisa's key, Louisa's key. Oh, this is opened. Really, was this a broken slab? Claudia, we go back immediately. Alright, immediately. Time to find out what it unlocks.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Yellow quartz.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
Juicy game. Need more.
A good deal. If I say so myself.
I hope I can avoid all fights. Hopefully they don't spawn. And it seems like they don't spawn. Which is great. Let's go. Bed with them. What the flying? That surprised me. That really surprised me. Of course it ain't that easy. Oh my god, holy shit. Holy! Holy moly shit! Holy shit! I better up dying. I'll die. Prepare those bombs and everything. This is gonna be hard. You.
Oh yes. Looking forward to testing it out. Oh, excellent choice. Thank you for your patronage.
Got me by surprise there. I wasn't expecting that fucking thing over there. Kinda good with ammo. Should be a save here. Just to kill this. If it's here. I think there should be a save here. There is a save. This a joke. Fuck, did you die? Giant Crystal X. Did you finally die? Are you for fucking real? I wish he was the only one. That's a waste of ammo in my book. Yeah. What did I fought for? Let me see. Where is it? A broken slab. Claudia Beneviente. Berengarius Chalice. Are you for real? What am I supposed to do with this? Wasted on ammo. Holy fuck. Giant crystal axe. Very valuable again. I don't know, I gotta see now. It depends what it means by very valuable. This disgusted me a lot. Like, a lot. I was very good with ammo. That thing swallowed 5 bombs and around 40 handgun ammo, around 10 shotgun shells, and around 10 sniper rifle ammo. Before he died.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Gen Crystal X 30,000.
And buy it I will.
Berengarius Chalice. One of the 4 founders. Antique Chalice. 18,000. 50k in total out of them all.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? To hunger used to be alive.
313. 131. 3.
So bad. Ah, it's fine. All finished. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I hope this one makes itself. Please come again. Naturally.
Not worth wasting of ammo, man. Really not worth.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Excellent choice. Have a wonderful adventure.
I think I'm supposed to open this. So weak with ammo. Sure. We got Louisa's key. Is it even worth wasting ammo anymore? I don't know. Good question. It can be done better. I'll put some mines. I'm gonna drag him towards mines. I don't wanna do it like this. Uh-uh. I don't wanna waste ammo. Where am I? I have 4 landmines. Dude, this one is 10 times easier than the previous one, okay? 10 times easier. Previous one was a freaking bastard. 5 bombs, 50-60 ammo. The drop. This one is fine. Really fine. Thank you. can drag me out of the house. Worth it. I wanted to do it smoother, man. Smoother. It just ain't worth it. Really not worth it. See if I can only use mines. I can't waste that much ammo. What will I play with? I pour mines, man. It's the least. Fucking thing.
shall I choose something for you?
20k.
And buy it I will. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Not just to get good with ammo again. Nothing else. Only ammo. It's the starting part of the game. I remember this. Basically the starting part. Is going here. I don't feel that part. GM79. Not enough space in inventory. Holy shit! Still red. What am I missing? Look. Blue. Hey, cynical clown, thanks for the sub. I didn't hear notification, goddammit, but I'm also very tired. 5 a.m. Believe it or not. Ah. Look at this green slime everywhere. Is that locked? Weird. It's locked from the other side also, I checked. Need to make every bullet count. No other way. In a slimy substance. Laboratory. I need a ball for this. So bad with ammo, I don't know what to do. Over there anymore. Ah, where the fuck is that? I don't know. Moron. I'm halfway through the game now. Swing.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plucked away in.
What are you?
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak! How do I get out of here?
Thank God. Some ammo. You fucking sunk the entire bit. What is this? Yeah, he easily sunk everything. Check in the mine, the boat key. Check in the mine. With ammo. I don't know if I'll have enough ammo to deal with them. There's a lot of them. Not really a lot. Stupid ass ammo. He gives me money. Should be a key here. That guy is a huge problem. I mean it, that guy is a huge problem. Like he doesn't know I'm here. If I can sneak out, there's a lot of them. long as we don't fight, we don't waste ammo. It's doable.
What was that?
That's a fucking whale in the village, man. Mio slave.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Ethan, I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap, I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What's this? Gun? Time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do?
Have I done? We're about to find out. Moros Clinic. And what's up here?
He said the exit's underwater.
Gates. What the flying fuck are you doing here, man?
Naturally.
I've gotten some new stock.
You got shit. Sure about the pork. Health greatly increases permanently. Health increases permanently.
Carry on. Pay me no mind. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Saving, and that's gonna be it for today. It's 5:20 a.m. I'm up to bed. We're gonna finish this tomorrow. I was expecting a shorter game. It ain't that short. I really expected a shorter game. Don't know how many hours I got so far. Around 10? 10 and something. 10.5. Longer than other Resident Evil games, man. Longer than other Resident Evil. People, thanks for watching. I wish you all good night. We continue this tomorrow. Next stream. In around. Now it's 6 a.m. 12, 13, 13 hours, 14 hours from now. Something like that. Guys, see you back soon.